For people who experience vertigo, a vertigo comes from a problem between the occipital bone, it means the skull, the base of the skull, cervical one and cervical two. Most of the vertigo comes from a problem between cervical one and cervical two. For some people also, a vertigo can come from the mandibule, and also for some people, the vertigo can come from some thoracic vertebra. So if you suffer from vertigo, as well sinus problem, painful eyes, contact me through my website and we will schedule a session. I use Osteodus. Osteodus is an energetic form of osteopathy discovered by Jacques Hiroux. We can work remotely. Osteodus provides wonderful results. You just need to stay in your home, you just relax in your place and I will work for you. I will release the skull, the base of the skull and the first cervical vertebra. Also for some people, the mandibule, the TMJ, that means also the maxilla and the thoracic vertebra. Usually in one or two sessions, you will not suffer anymore from vertigo. Because vertigo comes from, for most of the people, just some compression, some twist between the first cervical vertebra. Contact me through my website to schedule a session. Have a nice day and see you soon. Bye bye.